Can you hear me, Juliet?
Lord Kala-sensei! You're alive?
Can you hear me, Juliet? My brave student. It is impossible to rest in peace with all this going on.
Sensei, are you alive?
He just said rest in peace, Juliet.
Maybe he's trying to take a nap, Nick.
His voice is all ghosty and creepy and weird. It's a sure sign he's dead.
Yes, dear. I am contacting you from the land beyond words. I'll guide you the best I can. But the reception here is terrible. So listen carefully.
Yes, Sensei.
Yes, Sensei.
Really, Nick? The fate of our whole town is in the balance and you're gonna take the time to mock me?
I didn't...
I just heard you. You're right there.
It was the wind or something.
Please, both of you. Juliet, you must first get close to Killabilly. But be careful. He is, shall we say, cranky.
Well, it shouldn't be that hard.
Oh,
no.
God!
Oh, Juliet, watch out!
I almost missed that.
I think you can use the cars to make a path.
Okay, I'll try.
Yeah! Oh! Oh! Oh my God, we're gonna drown in that ditch. World cream.
I'll get us through.
You keep saying that, but things are getting harder and harder.
Let's go.
Too many cars. Please help, please don't hate parts like this.
Things are getting serious.
Juliet and Nick, it's me again. See that path over there? Follow it to that bastard, Killabilly.
Like I have a choice. Why is it sparkling?
Combo number 5 with a hard try.
Oh, you got your shit.
In your head.
Oh, there's a lollipop in there. That's why it's sparkling.
So they never taught you how to fight one of these Killabilly things?
Vampire Sasquatches?
You killed a Sasquatch?
Sure, tons. Sasquatches are dicks. Team Cellblast, this kind of monster, I didn't even know it existed.
And yet you knew the name. How can you not know it existed when you just said the name?
Guys, that's it! Well...
Cheeseburger!
zombies that shoot laser beams out of their eyes. Yeah, I felt like something was missing.
I'll try to use something as a shield and get closer.
What? What would I use as a shield? Why was my stuff going all crazy?
What else have you killed?
Leprechauns. I killed a whole tribe of Frankenberries once.
Frankenberry? From like the cereal?
That is total propaganda to get you to trust them.
Lollipop. That hurt, but it's totally worth it.
Okay, just listen. Keep doing what you've been doing.
Here we go.